In Riverside, want to show you this. Police looking for a sneaky burglar. A unique approach here. Surveillance video shows that suspect inside of the rustic Roots hair salon slithering across the floor. Investigators say he likely did this to try to avoid setting off any motion alarms. And you know what? It worked because he took off with more than $8,000 in cash, hundreds of dollars in hair products. Detectives believe the man is also connected to several other burglaries in the area.